James Gilmore here with the Grio at CultureCon with Karen Pittman. How are you?
How are you, James?
I'm doing awesome. I'm doing awesome. What about you?
I'm pretty good. A beautiful day here in LA celebrating CultureCon with my friends.
Absolutely. Absolutely. So the Grio and CultureCon, just like everybody else, wants to highlight Black voices, Black stories. How does it feel being a Black woman on Sex and the City telling their story? Since we really didn't have representation in the original, how does that feel?
It feels great. What I really love is hearing from the fans about how important it is for them to see a woman of color on this really iconic show. I feel really honored and privileged, not just to work with my collaborators and my colleagues, but also to represent Black women on that show.
Yes, and very quickly, people that look up to you as an actress, like, I want to be like her one day. What type of inspiration would you give to them?
Well, I would say, it's great that you want to be like me, but I also think it's important to focus on your own journey because everyone's journey is different. Pay attention to the signs and cues and clues for where you need to be and what your journey is going to be like.